As if I've been here before. I have been here before. I feel stronger than ever.
Can you hear me?
Oh! I'm sorry.
Why?
I know what it is to lose a father.
That was not my father.
What are you doing? Stop!
I'll start the story from here next time.
So, this is the thanks I get for saving your life.
You don't understand. I need that dagger to undo.
To undo what I have done. Truly, you must think I'm a fool.
You are right to be cautious. But fight as bravely as you may, you cannot defeat this enemy. The sands will spread. They will consume everything. I have heard it said that you are kind as well as brave. Please believe me. Help me find the hourglass.
It is in the Sultan's treasure vault, atop the Tower of Dawn.
How do you know that?
I just know. Come with me then if you insist. But I warn you, I move pretty fast. You better keep up.
Cover you.
Please don't. You're liable to hit me.
I'll cover you.
Please don't. You're liable to hit me.
Yeah.
Now what?
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Are you all right?
How long was I out?
Long enough. What is this?
They won't. Not here anyway. Tried to steal my dagger after I... She tried to steal my dagger after I saved her life. She would have left me there to die. And here I am, risking my life.
Stay there! I'll try to find a way in!
She tried to steal my dagger. I saved her life. She would have left me there to die. And here I am, risking my life for her again. And why? Good question.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Separated again, shall we?
It's so quiet out there. It's terrible. But also beautiful.
Maybe to you. Skinny little thing.
What is this place?
We'll need to find a way down to the bottom. Stay there!
I can reach this one. I'll just wait here then, shall I?
No permanent damage, thank you.
There's another lever in that corner. Do you think you can reach it? I've got it. Your turn now.
Thank you.
Stay there!
I'll start the story from here next time.
I'm all right.
Try that lever.
Sultan's zoo.
I'll start the story from here next time.
Yes.
I wonder if they survived the sands.
I don't think they did survive.
I wonder what this is for.
Level. There's another one. I'll see where it goes.
The fabled menagerie of Azad, the Sultan's pride and joy. It had been one of the wonders of the world. As a child, I had dreamed of it and longed to see it with my own eyes. Now it was a place of terror, an abandoned ruin laid waste by the sands of time. I'll start the story from here next time. If you have believed the rest of my tale until now, perhaps you will also believe me when I tell you that, as we made our way through the moonlit ruins, I began to feel strangely drawn to the girl at my side. My reason told me to distrust her, but she had good cause to hate me. yet she had proven herself a loyal companion. And, I confess, I was grateful for the company of someone who, like me, was fresh in blood. Wish me to leave before finishing my story.